Texas DPS is currently searching for the suspect in a Saturday night hit and run. Police say two women were hit around 9 o'clock at the Buster Chapman Road and Angel Lane. Both were sent to the hospital. Troopers say they have no vehicle description and are asking anyone with information to please come forward.